Okay, so since I found some brackets, I've cleaned out some glass shelves blocking the light, and I've mounted them on the wall here. So this little one here is kind of temporary. It's actually going to be going downstairs in my den. I'm going to be putting some of these cars down there as well, but for the meantime, until I get some new shelf brackets, that's just going to be kind of for now, because I'm kind of, without that, I'm kind of out of shelf brackets, and I still need the brackets for up here, like these wall ones, and I still need more of these ones, but that'll come in time. I'm just going to fill that stuff up for now, and then get started working on the Legends. Okay, so here we go. I was able to get those glass shelves up. At least the ones that I had brackets for anyways. So like I said, they're going pretty much run right to the ceiling. And these cars are just sort of... they're sort of throwing on there right now. Like, I'll have a little more rhyme or reason. Throw in some homies. Dress them up a little bit. Make them look a little bit better. Once I kind of know what I'm working with. Kind of how much space I have. All that type of stuff, right? But right now, I'm just sort of just trying to clear out some room in here, just so I can have a little bit of room to work. Okay, so quickly before I get into my marble, just a couple things that I've kind of put out. My cliff jumper Bumblebee, Mensor, Stunticons. I love those guys. They're awesome. Asperion. Gotta bust those jets out. And I mounted on the wall my Master Universe sealed figures from the 2002 line. These are pretty much just all villains. I got the He-Man Dororg, one of 500 Keldor exclusive, the Faker exclusive, and just all of the villains sealed. And then of course I got the He-Man and the Comic-Con exclusive She-Ra, and then the statue of Battle of the He-Man. So here we go. I've been doing a little bit of fun stuff in here. Got a couple posters up. Now I know I said I was going to be putting more shelves up there, and I am. But right now I can't really. I'm a little low on the funds, so I got to hold off on getting the new brackets for right this second. So in the meantime, I got to. Work on my Marvel stuff, and I actually got the figures dumped out right there. Well, that's just the X-Men pile, so there's still those bins. There's all those bins to go through. Oh, I dumped out another one too. And there's that in there, and I found this box as well, which I'm quite excited about. Found the Stay Puft, the NECA Stay Puft. That guy's awesome. And I found this folder box that had been in storage for a lot of the Legends. So I'm excited to go through here and basically see what else I have. It's been a while since I've seen some of this stuff. So yeah, like I said, another a little quick update. And I'm going to start getting these Marvel figures going here.